Everybody knows how to take a screenshot on their phones, but what about when using a laptop or computer? So, in this video I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot on Windows PC or laptop. Or, how to screenshot on a laptop or PC with Windows. Okay. Before I start, don't forget to subscribe, like, and even leave a comment on this channel. At first, look at your keyboard. Press the Windows key and print screen button at once. Done. Now go and press on start. Search Paint. Click to open. Now here you will see the paste option here. Or press Ctrl plus V at once to paste the screenshot. Here it is. Now to save, click on the file. Select Save As. Now choose the format that you would like to save your screenshot. Enter the file name and then click on Save. Done. Now here you can see the saved screenshot that we have taken. Okay. Another way is press on start. Search snipping tool. Click to open. Now here to take a screenshot, click on new. Here select the area where you would like to take a screenshot. Done, now click on the file. Select Save As. Choose a location. Enter the file name and click on Save. So that's it. Let me hope this video has helped you. We meet at the next one.